Okay, so the drum beat that we practiced this week is essentially the same thing as this. But instead of just playing 1, 2, 3, 4 here on this hi-hat, we're playing 1, 2, 3, 4. And so we get 1, 2, 3, 4. So our bass drum is still on 1 and 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Our snare drum is still on 2 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're just adding eighth notes, 1, 2, here on this hi-hat. Practice that and then work on those pages in that blue book and let me know if you have any questions.